G'day guys, from East Doncaster Secondary College, Will Connolly here. Some of you might know me as Eggboy, and I've been asked to send a message for your formal, so I thought I'd give you some great, wise advice, and that is to get absolutely f***ing mortal. Have a good one.
Hey guys, Year 11 formal coming up next Friday. Wow, bit of fun, bit of laughing, bit of dancing. Then some full-time study, I'm tipping, before the end of the year. Have a great night. Keep away from all the boys there. Got germs, of course. And just enjoy yourself.
Hello, I'm Peter Hitchener. A warm welcome to the East Doncaster Year 11 formal video. On behalf of everyone in 9U's, I'd like to wish you a fantastic time. And please, stay safe.
Hello, Mark.
Hey, what's going on?
So I'm here today with Emmy Mahela and the biggest slut in year 11.
So here we are with the Arab Bachelorette. Hey, so I'm joined here with Red Heart. How are we? So I'm joined here with Halal Hamdan and the Godfather Kyle Milani. So I'm joined here with the heavies of East Doncaster. Here we are with the biggest sluts of East Doncaster. Hello, Miss, how are you?
I'm well, how are you?
I'm good.
Will you be attending the year 11 formal?
Absolutely.
Yes.
Absolutely.
Yes, I am going to formal.
Yes.
Who is your date?
Me, myself, and I.
Yes.
Yes.
I didn't even know I was going until 30 seconds ago. So
will you be attending formal this year?
Yeah.
Yes.
No comment?
Yes.
Yep.
Yep.
Yes. Unfortunately.
Yes, I am.
Yes.
Yes, I will be.
Yeah, I will. What do you think?
What do you think?
Yes, I'm going.
No.
Why not?
Because it's expensive.
No.
Yeah.
I'm planning to, yes.
Fuck yeah. Nah.
How do you expect the night with Tatoya will end?
Alright, listen. move it along.
You coming to the formal?
No.
Why not?
I don't know. I felt like it was poorly planned. Left the date for too long and ended up f***ing over all the NASA kids.
Are you going to this year's formal?
Maybe.
But if you go, what would you wear?
I wear like a businessman stuff. Businessman.
So like a suit?
Yeah, like a suit.
I'm not going to formal.
That's f***ing slut. Why aren't you going to formal?
I'll be in Greece.
Oh yeah, we're in Greece.
Crete.
Yeah, so not really Greece. Will you be weighing how much the food weighs at formal?
Absolutely. Hi Vincent.
Hey Jay, what's up?
Who organised the formal?
Naja, Kian and I.
No, your dad.
Who is your date for the lucky night?
I'm going with Isabel Bridges.
Not Marissa?
No.
Darren.
Are you excited to see how Darren's going to look on the night?
Yes.
Yeah.
It's Naja.
It's f***ing hot.
I'm taking myself.
What happened to your date?
She ditched me.
Dimmy, is it true that you're using Crystal to get to her dad, George?
Yeah.
Who's your date?
His mother.
Who will you be taking to formal this year?
Marina.
Is that a girl?
Yes, it's a girl.
Why are you going with a girl?
I don't know, I'm trying something new, you know, like I'm exploring different pathways. Although everyone knows what I'm into, but like...
So when are you going to ask Nat to formal? Natalie Chong?
Where is she?
A few inches later.
Are you excited?
Are you going to formal with me?
No, don't talk to me.
Who will you be going with?
Everyone probably already knows that.
So you're going to tell us or nah?
Nah.
Will you be making TikToks with her on the night?
Of course.
Just a little bit?
Just a little bit.
Hey girl, you like me a little bit?
No, I don't even like you a little bit.
Come on girl, you like me a little bit.
Not even a little bit.
Wait, don't you like me a little bit?
Why don't you understand? I don't like you!
Hey girl, you like me a little bit?
No, I don't even like you a little bit.
Come on girl, you like me a little bit.
Not even a little bit.
Wait, don't you like me a little bit?
Why don't you understand? I don't like you!
Who are you taking the formal, Harry?
As we say.
Which Middle Eastern man will be escorting you on the night?
Oh, Mir. I don't have anyone to go with at the moment.
You're not going with Yanni?
Pass on Manchadi.
Who's your date?
To be finalised.
Not going with Jimmy?
No!
So first I was thinking of Jordan and then like
Nick,
and then I was thinking Andrew, and then I really wanted to go with Alex, but Alex said no, like
no one.
Jimmy.
Does he have a girlfriend?
Yeah, it's friends, bro.
How does his girlfriend feel about it?
She's the one that asked us to ask each other.
All right, we love that, we love that.
Who are you taking a formal?
Lachlan Sherwin.
And how does Natasha feel about you taking Lachlan a formal?
Yeah, she feels great about it. She thinks it's a snack.
So who's your date? Like, who are you going with?
Oh, you don't know, she goes to a different school.
And then I was thinking of Nick, I was thinking of taking my boss.
Oh my god.
Then he like was like,
yeah, your boss as well.
Yeah, and then I was like, oh, Mark, like, you know, it'll be fun, like, it'll be a cool time.
Who are you guys bringing to formal?
Evan Liu.
Natalie Tron.
It could have been Jordan Barb.
Isabel Bridges.
Crystal Barbara Rockley.
Danielle Purvis.
What are you guys looking forward to the most on the night?
Seeing Evan naked. Fulfilling Nat's request.
How do you think the night with Marina will end?
Oh, that tongue's out! Tongue's out, boys!
Hi, who will you be taking to formal?
Harry Polytidis.
Oh, is that actually happening?
Goes with the best friend.
Goes with the best friend of her ex! Oh!
Him.
Nah, actually.
Touch the mirror.
Punching a bit above your weight there.
Doubt it.
You won't be taking an underage girl to the formal?
I'll think about it. Fakies, you know?
Who will you be going with?
Tommy.
Not Petter?
No.
I'm actually taking no one.
That's alright, same as me, man. We're in the same boat. Nathan, please. My parents will be watching this laughing like, oh my god, Vincent, what are you doing with yourself? Everyone's watching you. Don't worry, we'll be the only boys without dates. It's okay.
So who are you going with?
My girlfriend.
Which one?
My missus.
What's her name?
Meg.
Can I see a picture?
Not bad.
What will you be wearing on the night?
A suit.
What's the suit look like?
It's like dark grey.
What's Mark wearing? Do you know?
All black.
Do you like that?
Yeah.
You like your black?
I like my black.
Does Marissa like it?
A navy blue suit.
A navy blue suit.
Two-piece.
Bathers?
No.
wine dress.
Navy dress.
A white dress.
A pink dress.
A white dress. A long white dress. I'm still in between dresses.
Is Jimmy going to pick it for you?
No.
Is Nat going to pick it for you?
Possibly.
So how do you feel that Mark was going to take Marissa?
Oh my Jesus.
What are you wearing?
A suit. Mankini.
Black dress.
Yeah.
Yeah, pink dress. Yeah, black dress.
Not bad, good size.
Light blue kind of suit, yeah.
So why didn't you match with me?
That's everyone else wearing a suit.
Suit? What colour? Like,
all black.
A suit.
What will you be wearing at the after party? Just, you know, you and the missus.
Birthday suit.
Good man. So what will you be wearing?
A stripper outfit.
Not your gym clothes?
No, absolutely not.
Suit.
Will Shatoya pick it out for you?
No.
I haven't even looked at a dress.
Should probably get into that. What about you?
Same.
I'll ask Jimmy, I'll be like, what do you think Dana will look good in? And we're good. What are you most excited for the night?
DJ Daniel Roberts.
After party.
Mark and Jimmy.
What will you be wearing?
A suit.
A blue dress.
A red purple dress.
Just a normal suit.
Pink suit.
Pink suit?
Yeah. No, I'm waiting for my girlfriend too.
And what will she be wearing? Do you think she'll look really beautiful that night?
I don't know, she goes to another school.
Who are we going with?
Andrea.
Who?
Andrea.
Who are you going with?
That dickhead. Why didn't you take me in event to formal?
Because.
Jamie though.
And what do you think looks good in a guy, outfit wise?
Money. Tall and they have a mullet.
So what do you want the boys to look like? What would you like? What do you think they'll look good in?
They're all wearing the same thing.
That question's too hard for me.
As long as it's just not naked.
So we get the slim, you know, the red, like a black slim one with like some shiny shit in it. You know?
Oh yeah,
that
yeah.
Shit good.
A fluoro green suit.
I like the all black suits.
Yeah, so opposite.
A beard. Good legs. Plays footy.
What do you want the girls to wear? What will you be impressed with?
Birthday suit. Look, I reckon less is more, you know?
Not too much gel in the hair, because I feel like that looks really gross. Just a polished guy looks fine. Nothing too drabby or anything like that.
A few comments for the formal.
It'll be f***ing phenomenal. It'll be the best night you'll ever have.
I'm glad to hear.
What advice would you give to the boys and girls on the night?
Have fun. Have lots of fun. Dance. Be merry. Talk to people that you've never talked to before. but just generally have fun.
Sweet as, sweet as.
Are you breathing?
Yep. Who are you going with?
Can't, I swear to God, you don't get the fuck out.
Yeah, Dev, got on your dress. Oh, yeah. Kiani's the liaison and he's basically doing everything. I'm making the video. That's my role.
What the fuck's a liaison?
I don't fucking know.
Mum, I love you. Why do people ditch me, Mum?
Pick me.
V8 for the D8. Why are you holding the phone like that? Don't hold it like that.
Do you want to hook up for the video? We need a bit of a romantic element. So who do you think will be the most likely to come drunk to formal?
You.
Get fucked.
Oh.